Welcome to Castlevania Symphony of the Night, everybody.
I'm gonna die.
You're gonna die?
A lot.
A lot?
A lot.
Soul Cements is back once again to play another game for the channel.
You're welcome for your free entertainment.
You told me you wanted to do this.
Your free entertainment. Here we go. I remember this. Do you know anything about this Castlevania?
I played the first level of it.
The first level? So you've been... So you
I don't know all the secrets like you do, like you just dig. My brain's already exploding from it. But, like, you're better with the movement on here than I am. Because I'm aware that you have played it before.
This isn't important. This is there to show me something. All right, yeah. I have played this before. Whenever you said I want you to do this, I said, oh.
This also goes back to when we did watch Castlevania on Netflix.
Yes.
Die, monster. You don't belong in this world.
Listen to this.
It was not by my hand that I'm once again given flesh. Yes. I was called here by humans who wish to pay me tribute. Tribute? You steal men's souls and make them your slaves.
Man.
Perhaps the same could be said of all religions. Your words are as empty as your soul. Mankind ill needs a savior such as you. What is a man? A miserable little pile of secrets. But enough talk. How about you?
Isn't it beautiful voice?
It almost comes close to the show.
Don't you dare say that about the show.
The show is different or better?
Way better!
So wasn't this game made before the show?
Yes. Yes.
Okay, then that's why.
This is 1997. The show was just recently finished.
Well, this is a remake master of it?
No, it's not a remake.
It's obvious, because the screen is not the same size as the actual TV.
Yeah, this game came out on a PlayStation, mind you.
It is a weird day and age that games from the old PlayStation and stuff got also transferred to the Xbox and stuff too.
Alright, second form.
I'm not even sure if they had this on the PlayStation.
Take that. Take the whip. Eat that. Yes. You're dying today.
I am such a dummy.
Nope.
My first battle right here sucked.
I'm gonna die.
Okay, you get revived too. Okay.
Yeah. You're not supposed to lose this fight. Because what it is, there's a game called Castlevania, I think, Dracula Chronicles X, I can't remember the name. And it takes place... with this game, you play as Richter and you go through all the levels and you beat him.
That turned into a photo and burned up.
Yes. Anyway, you beat, and at the final stage, you beat Richter.
It was Richter Velma.
Richter?
The legendary vampire hunter.
Yeah, that was.
Who succeeded in finally ending the menace of Count Dracula. Lord of the vampires who had been brought back from the grave by the darkness priest, Shaft.
Great name, buddy.
However, one night, 4 years later, under the glare of the full moon, Richter mysteriously vanished.
Richter? With no idea of where to begin or search, Mario Bernard set out to look for him. It was then that fate intervened. Castlevania, the castle of Dracula, which is rumored to once in every country, suddenly materialized from out of... I gotta get it before it leaves the screen. Out of the mist, as if to show her the way. Meanwhile, powerful forces were struggling for the soul of a man named Alucard. The very same Alan Clark who had teamed up with Trevor Bell. Stop going so fast! Bell on to battle his immortal father, Count Vlad Tepes Dracula. Alucard, in order to part the world of his own cursed bloodline, had subverted his superior powers and entered into this what's supposed to be eternal slumber. But now, oh my god, he has to make it aware of the evil once again. It's all at the time once again. It's come for the force of good and evil to engage in their ancient battle. Dracula's castle beckons for you. And no one can say who shall emerge victorious. Oh my god, why do you have to go so fast?
Was that even possible to slow that down?
No. Good. We almost missed out on important plot details.
Oh, dear.
By the way, just so you know, the one on the right is Dracula.
I love this.
The one
is Alucard.
It's Alucard.
Okay, okay. I'm aware. Alucard is the son of Dracula, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
I remember that from the show.
By the way, Alucard backwards is Dracula.
How did I not get that?
All right, so let me tell you something. We're not going to be doing this. But we do this.
What the hell?
First things first, we're doing this.
Oh, dear goodness.
It's faster.
I don't even know if that sound hurts people in here.
I don't care. I'm trying to get through this. Unless it actually does, because there's going to be moments where you have to walk forward like this.
Well, it's whatever, because I can't fix it.
You're all under my dominion. I got you. Kill all the fishermen. Kill all the fishermen, because I have to level up a bit.
Come on. I've had people ask me how I make videos, right?
Yeah.
Now's the chance for them to learn.
When it comes to me, that face.
Most content creators on YouTube will have separate files. They'll have a camera, a voice audio file, and a video file from the game. Me, I'm a little more updated about that. I like things to be simple and easy. I have everything rigged where it makes one file after we're done.
It's OBS. Just tell me what it is.
Even with OBS, there's still creators that have separate files.
Fair enough. Well, because they have a rig for it.
I have mine set up to the point where all the files and everything I need is one file, and if I really need to edit it, I'll go clip sections and do small edits and adjust the video. Other than that, most of our gameplay is one shot recording.
Yeah, pretty much.
We do it the first time every time.
We're doing live! It's almost like doing it live.
It's an offline live stream, technically.
Yeah, basically.
I know not everyone likes that style, but I prefer it.
What is your business here?
To come destroy you.
Still befriending mortals.
Yes.
I'll not ask you to return to our side, but I demand you cease your attack.
No.
I will not.
Listen to that voice. That voice is so sultry. I love it.
We will meet again.
And this is where he takes all my crap. He took my sword, my shield, my everything. So it's... I only have my fists now. So here we go. Jumpity, 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 bippity, boop. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and jump down here. Fuck. I messed up already. Can we start over? I messed up already.
How bad?
So bad. Look, check this out. I was supposed to jump here and land here, but I didn't do it the first time. Can we stop? Yay! No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. Let it stand. Whee!
If I really wanted to, I could go back and edit it like it never happened. I have done that on another game, and I did it frame for frame. You can't even tell it's edited.
Why would you spend so much energy doing that?
To make the quality.
No, screw that. The quality is in the air.
Yeah, here's what happened. I was in the middle of an episode with another buddy.
Oh,
we were playing It Takes Two.
Yeah.
And something happened with the internet and disconnected us. On a major flip scene, too. So we got back into the game and it replayed the whole scene. We could not skip it. Because I needed the footage for it to finish the scene.
Yeah.
And I had to go back in and find the exact overlay where those two frames match up. And I overlaid them and I played it back and I was like, perfect. Like it never happened.
Beautiful. So now when people, when that.
Yeah, when they watch the video, they'll never know which episode it was.
Until they watch this.
Yeah, they'll never know until they hear me say it. They would have to legit be watching the videos to know what happened.
Yes.
The other Easter egg on It Takes Two. It had references of us playing A Way Out.
Wait, what?
Yeah, it had those characters in there as little toys.
No!
and you could step on the button and they would talk.
Oh, it's so cute!
When I have to go through the footage and find the episode so I can link that gameplay on that video. So, the channel is kind of getting a circle going now. It's referencing other games that we've played, and now it's coming back.
It's so cool.
I had that. We did that Link to the Past. We linked our old YouTube channel.
Yeah.
At one point. But this time it happened to be a more recent series.
Very true. Very true. Oh, that's so good.
Guys, I'm not linking the old channel on this one. You're gonna have to go find Link to the Past and watch it.
Go figure it out. Give us a view. Oh, hi, friend. No.
I'll help them out. The last episode of Link to the Past, I read. If they want
to
watch it.
The last episode of Link to the Past.
Yeah, I think we called it A Link to Our Past.
Aw, what cheesy bullshit.
Because we had finished the game.
Hold on a second. Skeleton. Come back. I need you. Come here.
Oh my god, I want to say something, but it's too cheesy of a joke to do it.
Thank you.
That's right, you better die, you red boner.
I'm not giving you credit for that. No. Ah, crap. Never mind.
It's still... To be fair, I played For the King with my other friends, and I had randomly gotten excited because the enemy we were facing was a skeleton dude. And we threw water on him, and it killed him. And I had blurted out wet boner at the wrong
time. Ah, motherfucker! Wet boner.
Oh, yeah. My friends had lost their minds when I had said that.
Oh, no.
Because my stupid self said wet boner for no damn reason.
Wet boner!
Which is ironic, because he was a wet skeleton, so it made sense.
Wait, the name of the monster was Wet Skeleton?
It was actually, Bone Captain or something?
Bone Captain.
But my mind was thinking we just put water on him so he got wet.
Whip him.
And I just blurted wet boner.
You are a man.
That is so wrong. But I was innocent when I had said it because I didn't realize it until after the fact.
I was an innocent man. I did not know the trivialities of what I was doing until after I had spoken my truth. Die. Ah, fuck.
These things walk weird.
They're not walking. They're gliding. No, I might need that hurt. I need that hurt.
Would you say this is like behind the scenes of exploration of the castle?
What do you mean, behind the scenes?
This is the castle.
Yeah, we're in the castle.
Okay. We're getting to see parts of the castle we didn't actually get to see on the set.
First boss.
Oh. Oh, where have I seen that mechanic before? Are they going to help for him?
No. No, what do you think this is?
Dracula had help for him.
Yeah, he did, but that was because, in the original game, he has a health bar. Oh, shit. Come here. Ah, motherfucker. Love me. Ah, bitch.
He doesn't want to love you, though.
Give me cookies. No! Ah! I keep doing the oopsie whoopsie.
Your health is the number up there, right?
Yeah. Ah, gotcha, bitch.
And the blue bar is like your mana or power.
Yeah, yeah. It definitely is. So. Uh-oh. Take that. I gotta be careful because I don't want to die. Here. Yeah. Yeah. Take that. Take that. Oh, Jesus. That's a bigger fireball. Oh no, I'm about to die. I'm about to die. No, I'm not dying on the first. I'm not dying. I'm eating.
Why do you have this record?
Shut up, I'm eating my chicken.
The game we put you in, you're just like, first episode, I'm gonna die.
I'm eating my chicken now. Yeah, take that, loser. Oh. Don't stop. There you go.
Yeah.
Oh, good achievements! Yay!
Yeah, I don't even know if you had those on the PlayStation version.
No,
you all got trophies. But you already played it, so you get to see them this time.
But the thing is, because on PlayStation 3, it is a, it's like a direct port. You don't get trophies.
Oh, that's bad.
Well, who cares about trophies?
Yeah, but you get the extra satisfaction of what happens.
I mean, I guess.
It makes you feel good.
if you need a trophy,
yeah, accomplishment.
Why not feel happy to be accomplishment?
You gotta get the serotonin.
The serotonin is gotten from beating the enemy, not from a little going blink happening at the bottom.
It pushes you forward. That's all. It's all.
It just pushes me forward.
It just makes you feel, yes, I want more.
I want more. Ooh, sunglasses. Let me be a douchebag and wear sunglasses inside. Look. Even funnier. It puts my intelligence down.
By one?
Yeah, it increases defense, but lowers my intelligence. Why? Because I'm inside a castle. Why the do I need, at night, why do I need sunglasses?
It's like these kids that we go, when we were younger, they go to a bar and they'd have their glasses on drinking. And they're inside. That was just one of their things they did. It was like, I'm gonna pick up girls, man. I'm gonna have my glasses on and just look at them over the rim of the glasses.
Fire the cannon!
Or, it was a genius plan to look at some booty without getting caught.
Dad, do like that booty. I'm sorry, y'all, that it keeps doing the thing where I press the wrong button. Oh, God!
It is the same controls, right?
It is the same controls, except for this right here.
The start and select. Okay.
Yeah.
On PlayStation, they're a little further up.
No. On PlayStation, this button doesn't do that.
Oh, it doesn't?
No. On this, on PlayStation, the start button does that.
Oh, they're reversed. Okay.
Yeah. I'm gonna be using this weapon for the majority of the game.
They would make the pause menu the start button.
I mean,
it is. It seems correct on the Xbox.
I mean, it is. The start button is pausing, but it's not the pause that I need. You know what I mean?
Yeah, you're used with the menu kind of pause.
Yeah, the menu kind of pause. Definitely, that's the way to say it.
After that almost sounded like the word menopause.
Please. That's why I went. That's why I said, yeah, that's the way to say it. Sure.
These knights almost look like Ninja Turtles.
Hold on.
The silhouette of them.
Maybe.
The top of their, the visor of their helmet looks like the bandana.
Uh-huh.
And the little, like, feather part looks like the back of it.
Yeah.
It's just missing the in-between.
Oh, I guess.
And then the chest plate kind of looks like the shell part of it. Because they're green. I don't think they were supposed to be green, though.
No, the X-Men's supposed to be green.
Because knights, I'm aware, is like a bronze or silver.
Maybe like steel.
Steel. Like.
Yeah.
Maybe it's tarnished.
Maybe it's tarnished. Why are we talking about
that? I don't know. My mind is thinking about copper.
Copper. Yes. Yeah, I don't
know
why.
Which, by the way, I don't know what the hell to do with that block.
What, copper?
Yeah, I get so much of it and I don't know what to do with it.
I have not touched, you know, I updated Minecraft and I have not touched it after the updates. So
you
I don't
know what's going again at some point. The other half of the kid was
I got it. I got
You'll have more stuff to do. Copper right now is not usable until they get the other half. Other than making pretty stuff, like lightning rod. Which is neat. Because they changed the mechanic on how much lightning can strike your house now.
What?
Oh yeah, lightning can hit your house and you can, your house will burn down.
Aww.
So you have to put a lightning rod on top of it now. I think in the last week, my house on Minecraft have been struck like 10 times.
How much
energy is loud? It is loud as hell.
How much real is it? I literally threw like tiny pebbles to kill you.
Are those pebbles or just you're throwing coins?
I don't know what they are.
Take some money, peasant.
Wait. A pinch of salt.
If there was a snail there, he'd be crying.
He'd be dead. Alright, so Marble Gallery. Jinx you myself.
I do! The soda's in the car, I left it in there.
God dang it, can you go while I play?
Yeah, I can do it.
Yeah, just don't take 10 minutes. Alright. Guys, it's gonna be you and me together.
The car's unlocked, so.
Yeah. Remember to take your keys! Hey guys, what's up? It's been a long time since we had our little moments together. So, yes, I've beaten this game before. And I wanted to make sure that whenever I got into it, that I would have the experience, the knowledge necessary to have a good, give you guys a good time, a good show. Hopefully you guys are enjoying it so far. I did not mean to die, almost die against the first boss. That is ridiculous, and I forgot. I didn't even forget to save. I just said, oh, I'm not gonna need to save. And then, ta-da, there you go, I almost died. So there's the world, the universe, humbling me again for like the 7 millionth time. Okay, me. Alright. You'll notice that the level ups are not really that big of a deal. I'll get a bunch of them throughout the game, and I'm not really gonna care. Just because this is an action RPG kind of thing, and as long as you're really skilled and not getting hit, you're gonna be fine. It's no worries. Steppy, steppy, the little lady. Okay. Thank you. Alright. So, if I remember right, this tells us how much damage we do with each weapon. So at least now there's like a definitive way to say, it does so much damage, and it's a comfort to know that you're doing damage to an enemy. Whoa. Getting these hard. Oh, geez. Hi, how you doing? Die. Die, sir. Thank you. I think you can drop anything important. I think there's an enemy that's coming up that can kill me. I keep doing that. I hate it. But alright. Here we go. We can do this.
It's your classic glass Coca-Cola, sir.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Just like our art teacher used to have.
Mexican Coke. Hi, what's up, buddy?
Mexican wonder, wait, hold on. You can do some sand stuff. Yeah. These came from our local gas station.
Oh, they're very nice. Ooh, look at them.
Mexican taste way better than them.
Yeah, they do because they're untarnished by metal. That'll be fine. Have you noticed something peculiar about what's happening to the creatures?
I have to look a little bit because I was gonna
watch. You'll notice it right away.
Are they coming, buddy?
No, there's damage now. Oh, frick.
Wait, so eventually are you gonna get health bars on?
Oh god! No, god!
Is that a mechanic that
you're going? Again! Oh, by the way, while you were gone, I was telling them that there's a monster that could probably one-shot me, and this would be it.
Oh, I came back in time for it.
Yeah, you came back in time to... Oh, god! That attack! God, please, thank you. Okay. Okay. Woo! I'm gonna have to fight him whenever I come back, but, man, it'll be okay. Yeah, you can see how much damage they're taking now with each weapon attack. So while they don't have a health bar, at the very least, you know that I'm doing damage still. I love the knife.
Well, having the little damage indicator is better than nothing.
Yeah, because it's some, especially for action RPGs.
I was never really a fan of the games that don't show how much damage you're putting in. I was like, how long is this gonna take? Am I gonna be here for an hour, or?
Oh man, don't even. You wonder how we got by on those games that didn't show damage, right?
Have we played one of that?
Have we played one like that? Good question. Have games always shown how much damage they do?
Most of them.
In terms of a number?
Yeah, I don't think we've played them on the channel.
I guess platformers don't show damage, but then again, in platformers, all you need to do is stomp on them in their face.
Oh, that's them.
Yeah.
If you do have a boss battle on a platformer, it normally has the health bar.
Oh, Legend of Zelda! Legend of Zelda doesn't have health bars.
But doesn't it do like a little damage indicator?
I mean, yeah, it does, but it does the bare minimum. Oh, it turns red.
The monster turns red. It turns red to show that there's damage being done.
Yeah, but it doesn't like tell you, hey, you have to hit this thing like 3 more times in order to kill it.
Yeah, but the indicator for those is like there's different phases of the battle to let you know how far to get.
Fair enough. A good point. What if there isn't an indicator for
like,
that though?
Mario versus Bowser when he does his stuff. Bowser always has some sort of like backup final form or whatever. Like Mario World Advance or whatever it was called.
Super Mario World. Wait.
On the Game Boy, it was called Advance.
Right.
I played that version. You played the Super Nintendo version, which was Mario World.
Uh huh.
For some reason, on the Game Boy, they called it Mario Advance.
Because it was on the Game Boy Advance.
And that's the Mario World with Mario Bros next to it.
Yeah.
They did the same thing on the DS.
Weird. It's
really weird that they did it like that.
We ain't gonna say nothing bad about it.
I think one of the battles he started in his little flying looking town mobile.
The clown mobile.
And when he finally reached his form, it was turned red.
Uh-huh.
I think that will be okay. I'm getting close to it.
Ouch. Please stop hurting me.
Stop throwing your coins.
I don't want to stop throwing my coins. Look. 17 damage in one go.
You know what? Forget your little sliding thing. I think the coins are more high pitched than the other thing.
Alright, sweet, I have permission to do the slideys.
Yeah, because the coins are way higher in pit.
Oh shit. I accidentally went backwards. Alright. Steady. I'm shaking him. Okay. Woo! Okay. Now we can move forward with the story. Hi, buddy. Die, flea man. Please.
Oh, geez. When is this gameplay going to go?
Wait a moment.
Probably like
you
January.
Seem human, and yet.
Probably.
What do you hear?
How much do you have recorded?
I've come to destroy this castle.
Then we have
games.
The same purpose. I'll trust you
and
for
a
now.
Life game I have to edit.
I'm Maria.
Oh, by the way, Maria.
You?
The little girl.
Alucard.
Not the talkative type.
Now
I
she's
can
showing
see.
Her nice thighs
well,
and thigh gap.
Perhaps we'll meet again.
Look at that
if you live
beautiful
that long.
Thigh gap right there.
Farewell.
Wait, come back with your thigh gap. All right, whatever. Oh.
You want to be crushed with those thighs, don't you?
I don't think they'd crush me.
Okay, you're missing the point.
I think... No, I'm not missing the
you
point.
Do you want to be between the thighs or not? That would be a yes.
Yes. Don't even wait for me to answer.
Why do you think those things did not get the heart?
Huh?
Yeah, it's just floating down there.
Because I'm at my maximum.
Oh, so you just skip the moment.
Yeah. By the way, my maximum is 69.
Nice.
Oh crap, your screen went black.
It's a notification to let us know when we're actually near the time limit.
Really?
Yeah, I have it set to turn the screen off and it does that.
Oh no!
It doesn't stop.
That scared me.
Turning the screen off.
Oh, excuse me.
It's a really good indicator though.
It really is. Oh, I got scared.
That was weird. I'll give you about a minute to get to a stopping point.
Oh no, go ahead. Here's my stopping
point. Like that, then.
Cool. Here's my stopping point.
And with that, we'll switch to the next episode and we'll continue from here.
Yay.
Don't forget to like, comment down below, subscribe, and support the channel with the link in the description below, guys. Bye-bye for now.